the building with the sign, the blue sign there, that's a karaoke building. Inside it is, well, basically rooms where you sing and perform for your friends or family or to yourself. We have some purikura over there. That's photo booths where you can get your photo taken, and you I don't know what you do really. It's like you put different words and you change the photos and you can make them into stickers and stuff.
渋谷パート運転地下から1階2階の大音階読でございます。どうぞご利用くださいませ。 らっしゃいませ。本日の幕末行渋谷館展ご利用ご覧いただき誠にありがとうございます。本日は化粧品会社というといたしまして、ポイントが10倍カウンセリング化粧品ポイント10倍でございます。どうぞご利用ください。制度お金もコンセントフィナーケース、こちらがポイント10倍10倍と大変お買い得でございます。
These are really good.I wanted to go in the right direction, but the never-ending stream of people didn't let me to pass. So I'm gonna go in the wrong direction. Yeah, take that, Japan. That guy, he's walking around with his camera like a geek. I always come here to relax. People talk about when the world is overpopulated and we can't live here anymore. There we have Hachiko, the most famous dog in all of Japan. If you wonder who Hachiko is, you should Google it, because it's quite an important story. I just noticed one thing. Most people have quite dark hair here. Well, that's enough of Shibuya. I hope you liked the video. If you didn't, watch it again. Nej.
Nej.
Here's a little prologue for you. Look at this train. It's mega packed. There is one seat left and nobody will take it.